Dear students, the next block of the P block element is group 16. Okay, group 16 elements. Group 16 elements are also called oxygen family elements. Oxygen family elements anta karididivi. Okay, group 16 element consists of oxygen, sulfur, selenium, tellurium and polonium. These are the elements present in group 16 elements. Okay, group 16 elements are also called chalcogens. Group 16 elements are also called chalcogens. Chalcogens nothing but ore forming. Chalcogens nothing but ore forming can exist in oxides and sulfide ores. These elements are generally exist in oxides and sulfides ore formatal exist irutte. Okay, oxygen naturally maximum abundant irthakkantadu. Okay, hagadre among these elements the maximum abundant element is oxygen. Okay, maximum abundant irthakkantadu group 16 alli oxygen antakkantadu. Okay, electronic configuration. What is the general electronic configuration of group 16th elements? NS2 NP4. The general electronic configuration of group 16 elements NS2 NP4. Okay, here the elements oxygen, sulfur, first column serial number, element, okay, symbol, atomic number and its electronic configuration. Okay, first one, the element oxygen, symbol of the element is O. Second one, sulfur, S, symbol of the element is S. Selenium, Se, symbol of the element. Tellurium, symbol of the element is Te. And fifth one, polonium, symbol of the element is PO. Okay, the atomic number of the element is, atomic number of oxygen is 8, atomic number of sulfur is 16, atomic number of selenium 34, atomic number of selenium is 52 and atomic number of polonium is 84. Okay, electronic configuration. Nearest noble gas helium. Okay, 1s2, 2s2, 2p4, 2s2, 2p4. Sulfur, nearest noble gas neon, 3s2, 3p4, 3s2, 3p4. Selenium, atomic number 34, nearest noble gas argon, 3d10, 4s2, 4s2, 4p4. Tellurium, nearest noble gas krypton, 4d10, 4d10, 5s2, 5p4. Polonium, atomic number 84, nearest noble gas xenon, 4F14, 5D10, 6S2, 6P4. This is the electronic configuration of group 16 elements. Here, oxygen, sulfur, selenium, tellurium, all the elements are non-metallic in nature, and polonium is radioactive element. Okay, here What are the physical properties? First concept electronic configuration agide. Second concept barona atomic radius. Atomic radius. Okay. Atomic radius enagutte down the group atomic radius increases. Okay. From oxygen to polonium atomic radius increases because the added electron enters into the new shell. The added electron enters into the new shell 2p 3p 4p 5p 6p added electron enters into the new shell. Okay, oxygen to sulfur maximum difference large increase. Okay, tellurium or selenium or tellurium to polonium a small decrease or increase in the difference is very small because due to the presence of poor shielding effect. Okay, strong shielding effect, poor shielding effect. If the shielding effect increases, the radius also increases. If the shielding effect decreases, poor shielding effect, the radius also decreases. Okay, atomic radius. Second concept, ionization enthalpy. Ionization enthalpy. Ionization enthalpy. Okay, ionization enthalpy, the amount of energy required to remove the outermost electron from the gaseous state of neutral atom is called auto ionization enthalpy. Down the group ionization enthalpy decreases. Down the group ionization enthalpy decreases. Okay, compared to group 15 and group 16, group 16 and group 15, the ionization enthalpy is maximum. Which one is maximum? The ionization enthalpy of group 15 elements greater than group 16 elements. Okay, along the period atomic radius decreases, but radius of the oxygen smaller than radius of the nitrogen because due to the presence of half-filled electronic configuration, extra stability half-filled electronic configuration is stable, it can be removed, the electron is highly difficult, hence ionization enthalpy of group 16 elements is smaller than group 15 elements. Okay, third one, electron gain affinity. Electron gain affinity. What is the definition of electron gain affinity? The amount of energy released when an electron is added to the gaseous state of neutral atom. Okay, electron gain affinity, it decreases down the group from oxygen to polonium decreases. Okay, because oxygen atom is more electronegative element because due to the presence of small size and high electronegativity, the electron gain affinity of oxygen atom is more compared to other elements. Down the group electron gain affinity decreases and also electronegativity also decreases down the group from oxygen to polonium. These are the important physical properties of group 16 elements.